The 10th annual Jazz in the Gardens brought the best in soulful R&B from the likes of Toni Braxton, R. Kelly, Maxwell, and Erykah Badu. The music festival was hosted by funny men Ricky Smiley and D.L. Hughley at Sun Life Stadium in Miami Gardens. Even Empire star Bryshere Gray was in the mix. Also, local artists Valerie Tyson, Karina Iglesias of The Voice, and John Arenoso made their Jazz in the Gardens debut. Jazz in the Gardens celebrated 10 years of great music. See you next year.